New at 10, the parents of a little girl that was killed in a crash want some big companies held responsible. Kayla Hilton died in September when somebody rear-ended the car that she was in. Now, her parents claim the seatbelts didn't work, the car seat broke apart, so they are suing Graco and Dodge and Chrysler. Also named in the suit is this man, Anthony Clifton. He was the other driver. He pled not guilty of negligent homicide.